In this video, revealing a step-by-step tutorial on how to start a blog for complete beginners and how we use our blog to generate $100 to $700 a day in passive income. More with that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Vasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop, where it's literally the fastest and easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days, so check it out now. So one of the reasons why I started a blog was because I just wanted to create passive income online, and I saw so many other people making blog articles and making money online with it, and I just thought, man, you know, I don't know if I could do it. I didn't have the time. I didn't think I had the money. I wasn't the smartest person in the world, and I was very bad at technology. But I'm so glad that I at least had the courage to at least try, because now for my blog, we generate a good amount of income from the back end. Like you could see from just one account, you could see in the past 30 days alone, we have actually netted about, for example, $46,000 net. But the craziest thing is in the past 7 days, because of people that come in from my blog, we've netted about like $7,000 net. But here's the thing. I didn't know that this was possible. And I wish there was someone out there that would literally create a video just like this to literally tell me and guide me in the right direction so I did not make the same painful mistakes that I ended up making. And the first step was really picking out what blog name to go ahead and get started with. I know it sounds very basic, but believe me, I think the biggest mistake that people can get started with is creating a blog with a name that they are not emotionally invested in for the long term. I'm talking about like 5 or 10 or 20 years. And this is something that you really gotta have some intention with, because your life changes every 3 to 5 years. Your entire being changes every 7 years, okay? Every 7 years, you're a completely different person than who you were last year and 7 years before. Picking a name that stays true to where you actually want to go in life and not getting tied to one specific topic is the most important thing in the world. Like for example, say I made a dog about like beagle lovers, right? That would mean that I'm only destined to only talk about things that are beagles, right? I couldn't transition to anything else. That's why one of the best blog names is literally, I know it sounds crazy, but your own name. Look at this, MikeVisteel.com. No, Mike, why would anyone listen to me? I'm a nobody. I don't have any confidence. I don't have any expertise. I'm telling you this. This will be probably the best piece of advice you will ever get, because it will accidentally build your personal brand. And what you don't realize is a blog is gonna be an extension of who you are, your brand. It's gonna attract you so much different customers and clients and success in your life. And having a blog that's tied to your name will create so much leverage for you. You just have to trust me on that. Now, the second step is learning how to create the blog. Now, we have a free 5-day bootcamp in the link below, but we also have this free step-by-step guide that I'll also put maybe in the pinned comments. It's very simple. You literally just gotta go and follow that link and then start creating your blog with what is known as hosting. Now, what is hosting? Well, you gotta think about, you know, a blog kind of like a business, right? Let's think about it like a McDonald's, right? So my blog would be like, in this metaphor, McDonald's. That McDonald's exists on a piece of real estate where people are driving by. That land that the McDonald's is on, that is the equivalent to what hosting is online. Hosting is the digital real estate where your blog lives. If your blog, MikeVisteel.com, is your home address or your business address where people send mail to, that address exists on some land. That land is hosting. And as you can see, the hosting that we actually got started with is Bluehost. If you go through my link, which is an affiliate link, by the way, it is one of the cheapest ways to get started, and you get a free domain, so you don't actually have to pay for your own .com domain. And it's pretty simple. If you go through this link, you see exactly what it is. I mean, you literally pull it up, and this hosting is, like I said, where your blog will go ahead and live. You can simply go ahead and get started just like that for as low as $2. It's literally the cheapest you'll ever get. And you can see that it's very simple. You could get like the 36 months or the 12 months. You could go get started with the basic, which is, this is the cheapest you'll get, especially through my link, because we made a special deal. And when people go ahead and click on this, you could get a free domain name for free the moment you go ahead and get started with this. And like I said, this is where you put, like, for example, yourname.com. Now, what you don't want to do is tie yourself into like I love cats, because now you only can talk about cats. Be something broad so that you could pivot to, I don't know, personal finance or fitness or health or whatever. You don't have to marry yourself to a specific niche. The moment you do that, you're gonna see a bunch of things that might look a little bit intimidating, but don't worry, this guide got you covered. Now, as you can see, the moment you go ahead and fill your account, all you gotta do is look for this once you go ahead and get hosting, right? It literally installs WordPress, and the moment you click on it, within seconds, you, like I said, put your website there, which there'll be a drop-down menu, and then you click on this right there, and then install now, and just like that, within literally less than a minute, you have your own blog, right? You could click on view credentials and log into whateveryournameis.com/WP admin. And once you log in, this is literally what the back end of the blog looks like. It looks intimidating. It looks crazy, I know, but this is exactly where you go ahead and get started. Now, once you're on here, the next step is actually going and actually creating your own first post. But what's even more important than the post is picking a right theme that you could customize and make it to your own liking and brand and colors and all that scheme, right? And the thing about that is you don't have to go for paid ones. I would recommend free ones. If anything, we still use free themes on ours. And all you gotta do is go to appearances and go to themes. And when you're there, you literally have this thing right here where you can literally get all of, like, the most popular themes for your website for free. And as you can see, you know, you can literally click on any one of these or the most popular ones. And within just a click of a button, you could install it. And just like that, you already have a fully professional website where you could change the colors, where you could change the words. And at that point, you're already up and running and ready to go. The next step is creating and publishing your first blog post. So all you gotta do is scroll up. And once you're on here, you just gotta go to, for example, post, and then add new. And this is exactly where you go ahead and create your post. You can do the how to, insert tutorial here, and then you can just write there. And just like that, you are good to go. There's all these cool little widgets that you could go ahead and add. Like if I go ahead and, for example, pull this up, you can see that this plus thing pops up. When you go and click on that, I mean, you could add, like, for example, blocks, business hours, buttons. You could literally have like a bunch of different things that you personally add on you, from headings, from quotes, from whatnot, from slideshows, from images, from covers, from designs, from buttons, from widgets, from star rating, right? So you could literally have like some reviews on it. You could literally put a bunch of things, like even like Eventbrite checkouts on here and YouTube videos as well, which is what's helpful. And then all you gotta do is click on publish, and congratulations, you've created your first blog post. Now let's go over the next step. How are you gonna get people to visit your blog? Well, the first step obviously is Google, but that is very, very hard for beginners just getting started. What I would recommend for beginners is Pinterest, because number one, it's free, and number two, it's easy to get seen. Like, I get about 107,000 monthly views, okay? And all I do is I link my blog post to this thing called canva.com, which I'm able to create a bunch of these, for example, ugly pins for free, right? And then I just upload it onto, for example, Pinterest right here. You can see like some of my examples of some of my ugly pins right here where we're getting like 157 clicks. All I do is go and create pin, link my article right here, put the title, and then insert that there. And just like that, I can now get found on Pinterest, which is a lot easier than Google. Another thing, which is a little bit more advanced, is taking that blog article and making a YouTube video about it, right? Like, for example, if I just type in how to start a blog, Mike Vestile, you will literally see that I have a bunch of videos talking about it. Look, it's the exact same blog post as the one that I literally created here. And I'm literally just like reading my blog article. It's literally free traffic. Why not go ahead and do it, right? I did this for so many things. Like, for example, let's do jump rope transformation. You can see that I did the exact same thing for my jump rope transformation, 30 days, send them to my blog, 700,000 views. Okay, I did the exact same thing for sexual transmutation. You can see that it literally got about 92,000 views. Okay, so multiplying your traffic sources and getting them to your blog article is a lot easier when you have multiple different buckets. YouTube is good, Pinterest is good, but ultimately it will build your Google rankings, which is also very, 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 very good. And last but not least, let's talk about how to actually make money with blogging. So there's multiple different ways. The best way that people like making money with blogging is with affiliate marketing, because we don't have to touch a product, we don't have to ship a product, we don't have to do customer research, it's passive income, and you get paid consistently, and you don't have to actually build the business on the back end. That's what a lot of people strive for, right? And where I like going is finding ClickBank products, because there's a lot of sales processes that you could already go ahead and sell. Like, as you can see, in the past, like I said, 30 days alone, we've actually netted about like $46,000 net. And in the past 7 days alone, we've netted about like $7,000 net. And ClickBank is just one of those examples. But there's so many other people that are even smarter than me that are making more money than me with affiliate marketing. One of them, for example, is Good Financial Sense. He earned over 151 grand in 1 month. If you just like search the affiliates, that's 39 grand a month profit with affiliate marketing. And he recommends insurance. Now, you don't actually need your own insurance company. You go to a place like offervault.com, type in insurance, and you can actually recommend, you know, insurance and get paid $160 just for people to book a phone call with these insurance companies, right? Another people that did really well is, for example, this girl, By Sophia Lee. She made 12 grand in a single month, and you can see that where she made money from was from Amazon Associates, $3,000. Now, granted, it's not $700 a day. Granted, it's not like $1 million a year, but $100 a day. $100 a day was my dream when I was a broke college student, suddenly become a dentist, having no time and no money to my name. I was like, if I can make $100 a day, I could, you know, pay off my student loan debt. I could pay off my credit card bills. I can literally go out and eat with my friends and be, instead of being ashamed and not having enough money to go and eat with them, right? That's a really good way. And you could actually go ahead and sign up for free with affiliate-program.amazon.com. And once you sign up for free, you can essentially recommend anything. Like if, for example, I wanted to recommend my book and get an affiliate commission with that, I can literally get the shortened link. Whenever someone goes to Amazon through that link, I would get a commission from that. You know, another place that people are making money is this people, Dollar Sprout. They made 61 grand in a single month. And what they use is they use a company called Share a Sale, which is like ClickBank, but there's so much other offers. And it's also free to sign up. As you can see, there's all these different categories where you could recommend things from like activewear to clothing to accessories. But the craziest thing is they have also all of these like new programs as well as like featured categories and categories. Like, I mean, they have accessories, they have financial, they have education, they have domain names, they have gifts. They have home and garden. We can even do financial, right? If we do financial, you see that they have finance, money, finance, credit repair, credit, and all of those things. And if I look more detail into this, you could see all the other things. They have pet insurance, right? $25 per sale. A mature driver's tune-up, 20%. Look at this, financial services, 10%. Earnings per click, which is what this stands for, $63. This one, $221 on average. Right? There's car insurance, there's pet insurance, there's health plans, 25% per sale, $250 per sale. All of these things you can essentially join programs for, and all of it are for free, guys. But hopefully this helps. If you want an even faster and easier way to make money with this method, where our students are going from $10 a day to $100 a day to $1,000 a day or more, then sign up for this week's free workshop, because we have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to $160,000 in 90 days, as well as check out my podcast right here of this 11-year-old girl that turned on $30 million, and this guy that makes $1 million from profit. Check it out right here and right here. See you guys later. You.